Namaskara.
Welcome to India Sweet House.
Thank you very much. New?
Ivattu. Oh, new, sir. This is Kaju Katli. Made out of jaggery.
Oh.
You can get any kind of sohan papri. But it is not sohan papri.
Aizalwa. So in Bombay, my father used to bring this. Ondo nimge Diwali assorted sweets baruttella. Adralli I would look for this.
Oh, okay.
Laddu giddu ella bere. It's almost translucent. So idralli enen bage ide ella kanute. So badam ide, pistachio ide. You can see that those bubbles of air escaping that rasgulla. I already know that I'm going to enjoy this.
Spongy.
This is all organic milk.
Yes, cows are all left free, like a goshala. They have a set boundary of about 3 acres.
Okay. Hmm. Masru bhaji. And the end guy. Thank you. Well, we got back home, and I'm now on my way to India Sweet House in Koramangala for the inauguration. I think it's going to be an evening where there's going to be plenty of mithai. So definitely looking forward to it. Although I've had my quota of mithai this afternoon at lunch with the obattu and also that bele paisa. But a little more sweet, especially on a festive occasion, doesn't really hurt.
Happy Ugadi!
Happy Ugadi to you too! How are you? This is the best location that you can find here.
You too, I'm a very fan of this.
Thank you, sir. Vijayanagar was store number?
5 or 6.
Vijayanagar was?
6.
It's 12.
So in 9 months you've done 6 stores. You're creating a new kind of record, I think. Huh?
Welcome to India Sweet House.
Thank you very much. New?
Oh, new, sir.
Well, I'm very happy to come here today to inaugurate what I'm told is a 12th India Sweet House
outlet.
It seems just like yesterday when we inaugurated the 6th outlet. I think at the manner in which they're growing, I think you're creating a new kind of record in the world of sweets, which hasn't been done before. And I guess the reason why you're opening so many outlets even is that customers are embracing what you do. So I wish you the very best.
Thank you.
Wow. 12 outlets agide, next year only 24 agide, Bausha.
Thank you.
And maybe on route to a century sometime in the near future. Wonderful. So I think now we should step in.
Yeah, please. Yes.
Last time we discovered the Sheer Mohan.
Yes.
You were the end discovery Marti now.
Lichi Gulabdi. Lichi Rabdi.
Wonderful.
Please, sir.
Please come.
Thank you. Namaskara.
Namaste.
Hi, happy birthday. Chala kidne kidra.
Thank you, sir.
Of course. Your boss was, I didn't see her initially.
Idu nan magalu.
Okay, namaskara. Nice to meet you.
She is a makeup artist.
Oh, lovely.
And she also is a very good cook.
Oh,
she
nice.
She comes on my show along with
her. Oh, nice. Wonderful. What's your name?
Kushi.
Okay, lovely.
The elder one is called Hita.
Okay.
She's in Mumbai.
Okay.
She's in Mumbai. She's an actress also.
Oh, wonderful.
She's also an actress.
Oh, lovely.
So, family package.
Family package.
Village. We have introduced some new ones like this marble sweets. Yeah. These are all twists, you know. This is called strawberry mango twist. This is orange twist. These are all new ones. So there is a mango wrap, there is kova.
ನೋಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಹಳ ಪೊಲ್ಲು ಇದೆ, ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರಿಟಿ.
This is something very new. Hmm. If you enjoy mango papad, you will enjoy this.
Well, I certainly like the look of this, sir.
Yeah.
It looks very appealing.
Yeah.
Combination of some fruit, milk, chocolate, atara ondo unique ide.
This is kaju katli.
Ha.
Made out of jaggery.
Oh. So there is no sugar.
No sugar.
So this is kaju that's crushed with the jaggery as opposed to sugar.
Yeah.
Oh, that's very unique. I haven't seen this before. Yen kari tarah ke?
Kaju katli. Jaggery kaju katli. Very innovative.
So it's got a very toasty sort of a...
Exactly.
Hmm?
Exactly. This is Gulkand Barfi.
Gulkand Barfi.
Yeah, this is again unique. You won't get anywhere.
There's rose petals in there along with the pistachio.
Rose and pistachio and badam, everything. You get that full Gulkand flavor.
What I like about this is that the Gulkand flavor sikkutte nimge. ಮಾತ್ರ ಅದು ಯುನೋ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಗುಲ್ಕಂಡ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಲಿಂಗರಿಂಗ್ ನೋಟ್ ಇದೆ
ಗುಲ್ಕಂಡ್
ಇದು
ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಮೀಟ್
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಓ ಯೆಸ್ ಐ ಮೆಟ್ ಯು ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್
ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್
ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ಮೆಟ್ ಯು ದಟ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್
ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈಟ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು ಬೈಟ್ ಕೊಡಿ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಬೈಟ್ ಕೊಡಿ ಡ್ರೈ ಫ್ರೂಟ್
ಮೇವಾ ಡ್ರೈ ಫ್ರೂಟ್
ಇದು ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೋನ್ ಪಾಪಡಿ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೋನ್ ಪಾಪಡಿ
ವೈಟ್ ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್
ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ ಆಲ್ಟರ್ನೇಟ್ ಟು ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್ ಯುನೋ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೇರ್ ಬರ್ತ್ಡೇ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಇಟ್
ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಸೋನ್ ಪಾಪಡಿ So it's gram flour is the base.
Base is there, but it's a chocolate, white chocolate whole chicken.
This is very nice.
Solpa Dakonde, you know, I like sweets which have also that connotation of texture.
This gives you a very flaky texture from the inside.
Yeah. The moment you bite into it, that's also the enjoyment. Allah,
yeah, that's
sweet.
Why it's called bites.
So you got the wafer like texture of the
Sohan papadi.
Or the sohan papadi. Then you got the crunch of the nuts.
Nuts and the base is the chocolate.
White chocolate. But what's nice is there's good balance between the white chocolate and the...
Because white chocolate gets the sugar down.
Correct.
It's not oversweet.
Lovely. This looks like... the big guns.
The big guns coming out.
The big guns are coming out. Either, what is this? The lychee?
Lychee rabadi.
I think we should turn our attention to this. The lychee rabadi. So, is that a creation for this store?
No, it is available in all stores. We have launched it here. It will be available in all stores. This is a typical Mumbai sweet.
I was just going to say that. This takes me back to memories of Bombay.
You will
so,
not
in
get
Dadar, there was
in
a sweet shop.
India Sweet House.
Ice halwa. So in Bombay, my father used to bring this. Ondo nimge Diwali assorted sweets baruttella. Adrally I would look for this.
Oh, okay.
Laddu giddu ella bere.
It's a Mohanlal Mithai wala.
That's in Dadar.
He's the one who started this. And he's the one who's the most famous for this.
Oh, wonderful. And the color comes from?
Color comes from the natural.
Natural, it's from the fruits. This is from pineapple.
Also, what's nice is that the sugar isn't too much. You also have melon seeds in this, right? So that melon seed is on the nutty flavor. Sweetness is there, but mild is there.
Great.
You know, sometimes these days, I think we don't look for too much sweetness in a sweet.
Exactly.
Which is ironic, but that's the way the world is going. Yeah, exactly. So, Adhikoskar, I think this is perfect. Chana gede, inun takul tera, sir.
There are different flavors in that, actually.
Yeah.
Each one is a different flavor. That's different.
Ide, inun? Dates, huh?
Dates.
So that's interesting. So basically you can see, it's almost translucent. So idralli enen bagide ella kaanute, ಸೊ ಬದಾಮ್ ಇದೆ, ಪಿಸ್ತಾಶಿಯೋ ಇದೆ,
ಕಿಶ್ಮಿಶ್ ಕಿಶ್ಮಿಶ್
ಕಿಶ್ಮಿಶ್ ಓ ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಫ್ಲಾಟೆಂಡ್
ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೂಸೆನ್ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕೀ
ಯು ನೋ ದಿಸ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ಮೀ ನಮ್ದು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ಸ್ ನೋಡ್ತಿದ್ದೇವಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಏನು ಕರೀತಾರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ದ ಥಿನ್ ಟ್ರೇ ದಟ್ ಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಟ್ರೇ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯು ವುಡ್ ಪುಟ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ವುಡ್ ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಮೈಕ್ರೋಸ್ಕೋಪ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ವುಡ್ ಸಿ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಗ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈಕ್ರೋಸ್ಕೋಪ್ ಬೇಡ ಆ ಥರವೇ ಕಾಣುತ್ತೆ ಏನು ಪಾರದರ್ಶಕ ಓ ಮೈ ಗುಡ್ನೆಸ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ವುಡ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಓ ನಮಗೆ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಟ್ರೇಡ್ Exactly. So this is really for me a walk down memory lane. Noda takshna, I just felt like I have been transported back 35 years.
Yes.
Or 40 years to Bombay. You know, sometimes that's a beautiful thing about food, right? It has a power to instantly transport you back. So I still remember. So Dadar Nali, with this, my father, we used to go in this ambassador and he would buy these sweet boxes from this one sweet shop. I don't remember the name, but you just mentioned it. So we would sit in the car waiting for those boxes to come up, Bombay heat nali, and it would take him half an hour or whatever. But when he came back and we opened that first box, this is what I would look for. So my mind has instantly transported back to that time. You know, that's a beautiful thing with food, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Huh? Food is memory, Allah.
The best part is you will remember the taste.
Yeah.
This is something, you know, it can't happen in anything else.
Wonderful. So one discovery already here. A walk down memory lane. The ice halwa.
Ice halwa. ಇದು ತಿನ್ನಕ್ ಮುಂಚೆ ಒಂದು
ಇದನ್ ಖಾಂಡ್ವಿ
ಫ್ರಮ್
ಗುಜರಾತ್ ಸ್ಟಫ್ಡ್ ಖಾಂಡ್ವಿ ಸ್ಪೈಸಸ್ ನಮ್ದು ಉಪ್ಪಿನಕಾಯಿ ಆಚಾರಿ ಸ್ಪೈಸಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊಸರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಓಮಾ ಓಮಾ ಇದೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ Yeah, I mean, this is what we need to savor,
exactly.
Right?
There are so many options for us, you know, chakli, godbales and nippats and why not, right?
But you know, an interesting conversation that came up as a matter of that conversation was, popcorn doesn't make that much noise.
Correct.
Chakli, murugu ella shabda madate. So you have to engineer a soft crunch bende murugu.
Yeah, we already have bende murugu, which is really nice. Like if our parents come with us for a movie, they're bored of eating those popcorns and nachos and you know all of that. We're with you if
the
you
want. Popcorn makes less noise, but nachos make the same noise.
Correct.
Nachos make the same noise.
I think it's inertia, right? We're used to seeing popcorn always, but this is what we need in theaters.
We really need this.
Nange nenpide munche. When I was very young, I think all my memories today are going back to Bombay. Agate kelusati. I think thanks to your rice halwa. So when I walked into a theater, it was not the movie. It was the aroma of the samosa.
Ah.
And the gold spot.
That is what took you.
Yeah.
So moment you entered that aroma of that samosa which was frying somewhere there, you know, the air conditioning systems were regurgitating the same air.
Absolutely.
But that's what you smelled.
Correct.
And that's what you looked forward to.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
So sometimes I feel even if you went and sat in that theater and just had that smell of samosa going, it didn't matter what movie you were watching. Hello? That's the power of food.
Rabdi.
The lychee rabdi. You know, I certainly like the look of it. Plenty of badam flakes, solpa saffron is there. And this is a chena.
That's a basic rasgulla base.
Rasgulla.
Lychee flavored.
You know, I have a soft spot for anything that's made with chena. So I know even before I taste it, even as I break into that rasgulla, submerge in that rabdi, you can see that those bubbles of air escaping that rasgulla. I already know that I'm going to enjoy this.
The spongy.
You know what I love here?
The malai is correctly sweetened. Even a little bit more would have made the sweet.
You know, to me, good dishes have the ability to surprise you. As I take that piece of rasgulla and place it on my tongue and I bite on it, out oozes all that rabdi.
Yes.
Then I crunch into those nuts and suddenly in there I'm surprised to meet a sliver of the lychee.
Exactly.
Huh? That fruitiness that comes in.
Yes.
Huh? Wonderful. Oh, this is certainly a discovery. Look at that spoon there. That spoon is a party of flavors, textures here at India Sweet House. Ella is there. You've got the chena, you've got some nuts, you've got a sliver of lychee that's perched on top. You've got salpa saffron in there,
yeah, saffron.
You've got that whiff of saffron, very light, mild whisper. It's almost coming, whispering to you and then hiding away somewhere in the background. Oh, this is delicious. That's the other thing with food. That you may think you've tasted so many dishes.
Right.
You've eaten so much mithai.
But there's always...
And then you find something new.
When you get that lychee, you know, the whole taste changes.
Yeah.
Suddenly you feel, you know, you're transported to a different taste world.
And I think also as you pay attention to it, you know, lychee has a very delicate fragrance of itself.
It's like paneer.
Haan. Right, the very mild, very light. Adu huduk beg agate. So if you pay attention to this sweet, you will register at some point. That is what's interesting. A lot of time when we're eating food, food actually becomes a by, you know, it's a part of that whole mix. The matarte they may be eating food, etc. But actually, if you ask me honestly, you don't need company when you have good food. You can have a conversation with that food, with that dish. Hello? It will speak to you.
Correct.
It will tell you what it's about.
Yeah.
Hello? Hi, nice to meet you.
After nice. Him, I've got hooked on. We don't miss any single episode of yours.
Yeah?
Bang dinane.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Can we get one picture with
you? Yeah, sure.
I'm just waiting for...
Your signature.
I was waiting you do that with the lychee rabdi.
Yeah, the lychee rabdi was that one.
Yes.
But there's too many people around. I have to be in a state of meditation for that. Where it's only me and the food.
I get it.
Yeah?
Thank
you so much.
Thank you.
Sir, actually, you met the power star. I met the superstar. I improved a lot of vocabulary.
You're very kind. There's nobody like him. Sir? Dahi Puri.
Dahi Puri.
Sir, what menu is it?
Typical onion samosa.
Okay. One selfie, sir.
Thank you. What is the most important part of a masal puri, in your opinion?
This masala.
Ah.
The ragda.
The gravy. The gravy.
That changes from region to region.
The gravy changes from region to region. You said.
To me, what I've observed is that every masal puri maker, his signature is in that masala. So there are some masalas that I've tasted which are more aromatic. So you can see that there's a lot of the garam masala, the whole spices, right, that have gone into it. So those are more aromatic. There's some which are subservient to the creaminess of the peas.
Yes.
So there's the people use the green peas, fresh peas. The
here, this is a dry peas, I think.
Dry peas,
yeah.
The chana. So the gravy changes from region to region.
Because again, it's a little firm, it's not very soft.
Yeah.
This is one of those sharing charts. Allah, ido tinta tinta.
Yeah, it has to.
Normal tendency when you eat chaat is to mix everything, right?
Correct.
Chandi Chowk. There was a Padam chaat. So I had a chaat plate and I was going about. He says, never do that. He says, the beauty of a chaat is that you don't need to homogenize it into one mix. There are different flavor components.
Keep eating.
And that is the whole beauty of eating chaat. When I look for chaat, I look for flavors that, you know, within that same harmony, you have to have individual...
You should be able to identify individual flavors.
And that is what's interesting about chaat. See, chaat has to tease you. chaat has to tantalize you. That's the most important thing in chaat. That's what I feel, right? Thank you. Happy Ugadi to you too.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can we have?
Yeah, yeah, sure. Thank you.
So you are like a guru to me, for me. Like I'm from Punjab.
Huh. After you seeing. Have you met my guru?
Yeah.
Huh? See, huh?
He is guru of
Like after you from Punjab, so after seeing your video only I started doing YouTube.
Yeah. Yeah, what's your YouTube channel called?
Crazy Foodie Janta.
Crazy Foodie Janta.
Yeah.
Badi achhi naam hai.
Thanks.
Very nice.
Two legends.
Food that we cover is the legend.
He's your big fan.
Hi. What's your name?
Hi.
Huh? Sahash. Nice to meet you.
I had a long wait, like I went almost to every nook and corner of Bangalore searching for you. Like I rode my cycle and went. But now, as you say, the everything comes to those who wait.
Lovely to meet you. What's your name?
Srujan.
Srujan.
That's true.
So mango in any form, I don't mind.
Yes.
Cheers.
Yes.
To India. Yes. Sweet House.
Yes.
So this is a mango lassi.
Yeah.
So you will give me the review of this one. Nice. So the yogurt for this is from your...
Yes.
Now tell me, I mean, this is all organic milk.
Yes. We have a farm in Nelmangala, no?
Okay.
You should come there once. The, you know, cows are all left free, like a goshala.
Hmm.
They have a set boundary of about 3 acres.
Okay.
Yeah. So food is available all time. Water is available all time. Music playing constantly. So it's more a goshala. But yes, we have our milking times. They go by themselves. It's all automated. We don't touch in hand. So
how many cows do you have, you said?
We have about 150 cows.
150 cows.
Yeah.
So the cows must be now working overtime.
Yeah.
They were earlier supporting 6 stores, now 12 stores.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
No, actually, the amount of milk that is produced there, we need to have another 12 stores.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shop idea started because there was overproduction of milk.
Correct. Oh. That was the whole reason behind
the sweet shop.
Starting India Sweet Shop.
Yes. We used to only do milk. Early.
Correct.
You know, bottle up milk and, you know, do door deliveries.
But I will come one day to the farm.
Please, you should. And there is a beautiful
container rooms
there.
Okay.
You can stay overnight.
Oh, really?
So it's a whole experience. You know, you can experience morning, early morning, we milk at 4 a.m.
Huh.
Right, so you can see the whole process, how it goes.
Huh.
Then milk comes to the factory at 6 a.m. Then we start the production of Bengali sweets.
So every day they get fresh sweets. The manufacturer only what is required for the day.
Wonderful.
So
nice.
Come stay at the farm once.
I will certainly visit.
Yes, sure, yeah.
I would like to open it. Nama Krupa Ramanna avaru adanna namge inaugurate maadi kottidare. Krupa Ramanna naavu ella ottige ond round haaki ella sweet galanna taste maadidvi. ನನಗಂತೂ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯಿತು. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಹೆತ್ತವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೆಗಣ ಮುದ್ದು ಅಂತಾರಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಂಗಡಿ, ಸೊ ನಂಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯಿತು. ಕೃಪಾಲ್ ಅಮ್ಮನಂಗೆ ಏನು ಅನಿಸ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಹೀ ಶುಡ್ ಟೆಲ್.
ನನಗೆ ಕೂಡ ಭಾಳ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ಸ್ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯಿತು, ಬಟ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಎರಡು. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಶುಡ್ ಕಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಐಸ್ ಹಲ್ವಾ.
ಎಸ್,
ದ ಬಾಂಬೆ ಐಸ್ ಹಲ್ವಾ. ನನಗೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಆಯಿತು 25 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಹಿಂದೆ.
ಎಸ್.
ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ
ಲೀಚಿ ರಬ್ಡಿ.
ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಇದೆ ಕೋರಮಂಗ್ಲಾನಲ್ಲಿ, ಬಟ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಶುಡ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್.
Samiksha,
very nice name, very pretty name. As pretty as you. Happy Ugadi.
She's a young actress.
Oh, wow. Really? Wonderful. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಚಮಚ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಾ ಸಿ ಕೈ ಚಂದ್ರು ಸರಿಗೆ ಮಲಾಯಿ ಚಮಚಮ್.
This is plain malai.
Plain malai.
Yeah.
Hmm.
It is so soft, so spongy. Exactly like the gulla that you wear. It just oozes out the milk.
While C. Kahi Chandru sir is giving the poetry, I think I'll finish the rest of it. Very nice.
Rabbi is very good.
I think all your chhena based sweets here are like.
You clearly see the difference of the milk.
Rabdi. This is rabdi. This is a plain rabdi.
Plain rabdi.
That's also nice because it balances the sweetness. Hello? Very good.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Bill.
How long is it for you?
From the cows to the milk.
Yes.
To the sweet.
Yes.
We'll map that journey.
Yes.
Now ice creams also.
We are launching ice cream. India's fresh ice cream.
We'll call it farm fresh ice cream.
Wonderful.
From the same milk. Just doing trials, you know. So.
You know the invention, new invention is sugarcane ice cream.
Yeah.
Sugarcane, not sorbet. Have you ever tasted sugarcane flavored?
No, I've not tasted an ice cream.
You will get it in farm fresh ice cream.
Bella candy taste made.
No.
Bella do candy.
No. This is sugarcane juice. Out of sugarcane juice it is made.
It's sorbet.
Sorbet.
With a bit of lime, ginger.
Yes.
Do you add something?
Yes.
Wow. Yes. I can visualize it.
Okay. That's the new thing about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Thank you. See you. Thank you. See you, sir.
God bless.
Olde dagli. See you. Bye bye.